Hello and welcome back, my little friends, to episode 16. Let's crush India and everything else in our way. Come on, let's push some harder here. I would like to micromanage everything, really, as I said last episode as well. But I really cannot do that. It's too much. You fuck off, you go there, and you go here, and then you're in there, and then you crush this. Other way around, you crush this. A something, have Siamese Empire. Oh, we have resistance here. Let's get two more dudes on this. Why are you not going for this? I have no idea. And you drive here and then there, and that should be fine. Good. These are being wiped out. I don't like that idea the least. Meanwhile, it's fine. Let's go with these guys. And like this. We're losing now here, which is not great. Supply is still great, actually. I'm sending more troops in, like I always do. Just wait for the next wave of people. And he's not executing the plan, which is fine. Mass assault, come on, guys. Everyone not doing anything here can go there. Go. Meanwhile, this is being captured. Yup, nice. Still to attack all of that stuff. I mean, we could just pressure a bit more in. Still, Afghanistan is resisting. It's typical of Afghanistan, I guess. The Brits will do naval landing at some point, which is really annoying. For not enough stuff to fight, actually, let's not get some more dudes. Come on, hurry up. They have to go there. And we have Nagasaki. That's absolutely amazing, actually. Get him to this group. And your order is as well to take Osaka. Thank you very much. Fine, don't worry about it. They will go away. Our troops are being destroyed. Yeah, it's fine. Who cares? I have the manpower for that for once, which is nice. Join wars. No. Afghanistan is mine. And let's please do not do that. You hold your orders and go here. I said, you guys hold your orders. Crying out loud. Oh fuck. Yeah, well, he's retreating. Fine enough. And you cannot make it, can you? To rescue these guys, it would be nice to have a faster unit here. Maybe cut Hiroshima off, that would be nice as well. Losing here, it's fine. You go here and then here. Come on, walk harder. We are going there. Good. Let's check this again. One of your cars go here. Yeah, sure, whatever. We have New Delhi. Not yet, okay. Soviet Union is busy fighting the British menace now. On about here. Great. Makes them busy. Makes also the Americans busy. I hope. Oh god. Oh, Americans are kind of still fine. That's our production effort doing. I guess I will put this down to one more. I would like to cut him off here as well, but what can you do? Go on, break. Thank you. I'm considering sending more shit troops down there, but nah, it's possibly a bad idea. Why isn't he doing anything? He is, yeah, let's cut them off here. Rangoon or whatever? We're not going there, okay. Now you do. And he goes here on this line. Thank you. And he conquers the coast along here. We have another push here going on. Oops, my bad. And meanwhile, you can just crush these. Let's take all of these. And you go there, and you take the rest. And you then start wandering somewhere, I don't know. Meanwhile, this is not going well. Supply is still good. You stop there, please. Come on, beat them. And as soon as this is closed, I would like to have one or two more dudes up here though. And now you can attack. And you go there and then here. Oh, that was the wrong one. Sorry, guys. Oh, we've won this. Fantastic. Make a new group for this. Yep. Get maybe a general for this. Level 4, nice. And he's an invader, we don't need him. And let's just take some stuff here. And execute. Get some supplies here as well. Let's divert the troops hopefully again. It was a long fight. For many months I fought here for just this one province. And same bullshit as here, I guess. Yeah, it's going good. We could use more troops. Just more stuff to throw, you know? That doesn't look very great. Not the pink front, this front here. It can have some more dudes. And let's get this blue stuff. And just cut them off here. Twelve divisions, yeah, go. We need them there. Maybe not these guys. And the pink clowns, it's... And the pink objective is... The pink objective is to just push into here. Let's get some planning bonus. Let's calm down a bit. They are dead anyway here. They soon have supply, I hope, with this. Actually, let's do this way. Come on, let's take more stuff. This is in the mountains. We can maybe push them out here. That would be great. At least it doesn't go to the stupid city. It shall be mine. Supplies are still okay. Supplies here are wonderful. Also get organization and more troops up. Let's check on India and stuff again. Let's get the cars. He is going well, yes. That's good. Japan? Japan has some stuff. This is part of Mao. Are we at war with these clowns? I did not even realize. Okay. Well then. Of course, it forces me to have more troops there, which is really annoying. You stop right there. Thank you. Pushing great here, though. That's really fantastic. There's a lot of lines going on here. Some faster dudes would be really nice. Yeah, that's actually alright. And then this, and you take the other stuff. Thank you. Afghanistan joins the allies, yeah. Shit. Yeah, well. It was bound to happen, wasn't it? This front is a bit overstretched, though. Ah, come on. So the edit it is. A bit of supplies here now. How far is Japan to surrendering? Not that far, actually. Let's activate the plans. And I'll not activate the plan here. We have some dudes here who can attack. And we'll wipe the divisions out. And meanwhile, you do not move. Thank you. Yeah, they will hold out. We can maybe help later with these guys. I really want Hiroshima to fall. French troops, it's not really great. Siamese troops, they're even stronger than mine. And they have Greek landings here, that's really fucking annoying. Ugh, God. I need to really finish off Japan. This course is so long. It'd take forever to protect it. Maybe I should use these guys for that. I have 500 points anyway. And let's just train these. Like this. Oops. Oh, the coastline has to be protected. Now, maybe not the stupid islands later on, but... Come on, take Saigon. Would be great. Come on, storm in. Still winning, sure. Not really, guys. This is just one battle now, anyway. So let's maybe take this to the next level. They are in the allies now, so I can't do anything about that. We won! Perfect! Out of the northern stuff here. Oh, fuck! Stop it! We could push while they are occupied there. I really want their units to go away. all of these troops go later than here and then there, and then there we have enough one finally. Hiroshima at least. They're losing that, that's cool. Oh god, this is not good. It's not good at all. This is fine. Saigon will have fallen in a second. Siamese Empire. There as well as war with the Brits here. So that's interesting. Mumbai or what now? Mumbai is to the right, I think. But I'm not sure. Nah, come on. Who cares? Fight harder. Yeah, we're losing these guys as well. Oh, so sad. This is protection stuff for that. Oh, we have submarines. Cute. Oh, we did so much stuff. I would like to cut you guys off for once. Make some divisions go away, that would be really good. Ah, come on, seriously? The Netherlands are my friends, I think. Yeah, let's not call them into this war. Yet. Come on, there are only three divisions. I need better weapons. I am foremost need more weapons. Hey, come on. Seriously? Stop with the invasions. This is United Kingdom. That's not great. Whatever that came about. Let's put him here. Let's get the general. There's two invasion guys. Take that back. I have no idea where you are, guys. Up here, some at least. And then I have to protect this, actually. Anyway, see you guys next time. Thanks for watching, everybody. And of course, I love you all. Bye-bye.